990 times more energy than humanity needs. That's what ocean waves are charged with every day. Green energy, free to use for anyone smart enough to convert it into electricity. But how do you capture the energy from the ocean waves? It happens in our wave energy converter. We call it the WaveEL buoy. Built to sustain waves as high as 25 meters, the WaveEL buoy is made up of two key components. A visible buoy body on top and a vertical acceleration tube below. Together, they mimic the movement of the waves, creating a pump-like motion. The energy created from that motion is captured in a hydraulic system and converted to electricity in joule generators. The electricity is then sent in a patented low-voltage cable to a connection hub where up to 6 buoys are connected. In the hub, the electricity is transformed to high voltage and sent to the power user in a C cable with a minimum loss of energy. Each cluster can produce power for 250 to 300 regular Nordic homes per year. Altogether, a solution with high survivability, serviceability, and profitability, which will deliver close to baseload power. A silent solution, almost invisible over the horizon, will be a definite part of our fossil-free future. Give a wave to the power that never ends.